Speaker Karuja Surya stated that one cannot expect development in a divided, ill-disciplined nation. The Speaker made these remarks addressing an event at the Parliamentary Complex earlier today.
The Parliamentary Committee on Communal and Religious Harmony met this evening under the patronage of many religious leaders.
A country divided will always decline. We have seen the state of these countries in the world today. These countries have no future. Further, what we see is that a household, a village, a locality or a country with discipline always develops. When that doesn't happen, there is decline.
We must love children of all communities to learn under one roof at all schools. There is a fall in the number of Tamil classes at Royal College. There are less Tamil classes than Sinhala classes. Only when there is an increase in the number of Tamil classes will Sinhalese and Tamil children learn to live together. I spoke to the education minister too. I have to tell the truth that the response was, oh, it is difficult for us to change things. I kindly request all religious leaders to help me in this endeavour.